They are trying to neutralize. They are trying to erode the seriousness of sin.
And yet the wages of sin is death.
When the angel appears and says, fear God, fear God. He said, be careful now. Fear God, he might hurt you. Fear God, he will hurt you if you joke around. How can the daughters of God in the church be dressing in nudity and the idol worshippers in Islam and Hindu are dressing better? They must fear.